Yeah, let's go. I'm unstoppable, do the impossible. I'm irresponsible, yet I'm phenomenal. I got an arsenal, I'm dropping bombs, you know. No, I'm not stopping, no, conquer the obstacle. To the top, here I go, think I'm chosen to be the king of rock, think the people have spoken. I can hear the tick-tock of the clock, I'm in motion. So now I'm gonna pop, causing all this commotion.
Sometimes I think that I'm unstoppable.
How's it going, my Saints? It's Phoenix Virginia here, bringing you more Far Cry 6. Now, let us continue.
That croc looks mean as hell.
Don't talk about Vamp like that. He's nice.
Hola, qué vuelta.
Got nothing to say to you.
Listen up. Fat ass, go fuck yourself.
We need to talk.
About your bitchy attitude? Okay. What is it?
I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island.
Uh-huh.
We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job.
All right.
Julio has hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Alright, let me just go get my mixtape. It'll probably burn everything. Muzzle, optics. Respect. And we need to go that way. Come on, Vamp. Let's go kill shit.
Hola, guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
What?
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Would have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
Yeah, you'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
All All right. Woo! Oh, I thought that was, there weren't going to be enemies there. I was wrong. All right. That was fun.
Finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So... Truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Got it! Where's the gear? Oh, I look like a badass.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on Elise?
Its real name is PG-240.
PG-240, got it.
Poison, because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
All right, let me first
here, dale. See the reveal of tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Vaviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song. Hit me. El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
Give me a second. I'm...
For Lita. For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny. Shit.
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
This terrorist in the Plata Garcia, the self-proclaimed leader of Libertad, is trapped on your island by our Navy. If you see her, or any Libertad terrorista, inform the first military officer you see, or the local protectores de la patria. The sooner we find this snake, the sooner you may see it there. No way.
Got him.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
Got to destroy more shit.
Shut the fuck up.
Quiero morir.
Oh. I'm trying to be sneaky.
To destroy more shit.
He does not know when to stop yelling. Once I take out these guys, I can actually start destroying shit.
Got to destroy more shit.
Thank you.
Got to destroy more shit.
How are they not hearing him scream that? Sorry, doggy.
Got to destroy more shit. Got to destroy more shit.
They are not refugees. They are traitors, criminals, and fake Yarans. They are stabbing us in the back. From this moment forward, if the so-called Yaran tries to leave our homeland, punishment will fall on their entire family. The road to paradise is meant for heroes.
Fuck out of the way! Oh, yeah. Burn, bitches. Well now.
Destroy it all.
Okay. Yeah, you died.
Hit them
Canadians try to steer us under the rocks. A powerful
over there! Look!
Needs a strong leader to hold the course.
Fuck you!
Until this storm has passed. Until the Libertad Terroristas have been smashed. Until Clara Garcia has been swept away. We have sailed together into paradise.
What? Are you fucking kidding me? You know what? Let's go to the side, shall we? But I can't jump up there.
Burning sheet with a flamethrower. Felt familiar.
Vamp is crawling his happy little ass over to me. It's funny.
I bet you see this more, Mr. Hansa.
Hey, asshole.
Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so. But
look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See? Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Meet you back at camp. Oh, horsey. All right, let's see. What's the next mission? Eh? Anybody? Anybody? No? Okay.
Oye, Clara. I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Benito.
Vamos.
Don't worry.
God damn it.
Friend.
So let's go this way. Time to get the fuck out of here. Ow.
Hola.
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats. More recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first. Fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea. And we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new commandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables.
No.
Suerte, compay.
That's level 4 missions. What level am I? Level 2 taking on level 4. Okay, let's not do that.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Let's grab a ride.
Hi. Get the fuck out of my car.
Here you go, Guerrilla.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger.
You are a disgrace to your
I've been told you're heading into the province of Enseo.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout up the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
Ho ho ho. Anti-aircraft. I should do some small jobs for people. Because I want to get my rank up so that way I don't fucking die. You're dead. The Supremo is ready to be used, but I'm not using it yet. Fuck you! Eat a bag of dicks!
Stay strong out there. Trust your instincts.
Let's see. Any jobs for me? Does anybody have a job for me? Because if I don't, then it's going to be a boring-ass episode. Fuck you. Oh, so they know that I'm killing them. Is this a mission up here? Please be a mission. I'm gonna have to go there, aren't I? Okay. First.
Medics on duty.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
There you go. Come on, get it. Good vamp. Good vamp. Who's a good vamp?
Ya no puede ni salir.
Nah, fuck it. Let's go.
quiero morir.
Over here.
You're not allowed here.
You got something for me?
Didn't I shoot at you once? This is where you'll find the supplies.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Why does it matter? I'm a patriot. Just not a soldado.
You, a defector. A coward who ran and betrayed your country. You're a patriot? You are insane.
No, senor. I am the sanest person in this country.
That's no crocs point. Allowed.
Find the remaining, hit it. Okay.
Lock up Anton and Diego, por favor.
That is extremely dangerous.
Buddy, you keep aiming that at Vamp, and I'm gonna have him eat you.